selfish ghost.
So, I got a package today. I bought this stuff myself. Well, I had a gift card, but I bought it myself. It's from Sephora. It's not a whole bunch of stuff, but I just thought I'd open it with you guys. I'll probably just include this in another clip into like a vlog or something, but I thought I would open it with you guys and see what it looks like. Also, yes, I'm wearing pajama bottoms and a sweater. It's winter, okay? Like, it's okay to wear this stuff, you know? You know what I'm saying? Alright. Let's open this shit up. I have no idea, like, how good this is going to be. Not. Let's see. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay, you know what? Let's just take this out. Okay, so what I actually ordered is this. Okay, it has a little package on it, so let's take this off. There we go. Huda Beauty Mauve Obsessions. But it also came with like some samples that you could get. So, let's open this little guy up. It's way smaller than I expected, but it's okay because it was not that expensive. It was like $28. Ooh, guys, look at that. This is really pretty. Like $28? Okay. Let's see what samples it came with. Leave-in lotion. I don't know what this is. Form. Leave-in lotion. If this would stop shining every 5 seconds. Oh, apply liberally to wet hair and follow with your form styler or apply to dry hair as a daily moisturizer. Oh, it's moisturizer for your hair. This is so cute though. This is bigger than I expected. And then there were a few more sample items. Ooh, a little perfume. And, like, this was just an option. It's not even a special. You can just get, if you order your stuff online from Sephora, you get free samples, so. Another little perfume. And shampoo and conditioner. You know what I'm gonna be using tonight. Alright, I already wasted your time with a lot of stuff that has nothing to do with fitness, so I'm gonna go now, but, whatever else I end up putting in this video, I hope you like it, and I'll talk to you later. Okay, I thought I'd just pop in here and say, I put it on my hand and I tried to wash it off, and it's still on my hand. So, you know what's good when it won't come off. So I don't know if the lighting's better right here, but like, I feel like the other lighting didn't do it justice. It's really pretty. Really, 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 really. I'm actually gonna go now. Bye. Okay, hey guys, so I just, editing the video right now, and I just realized that I should talk about something before I go. So, I'm gonna be doing 12 days of Christmas, starting the 14th of December. So, there's going to be a giveaway in there too. So make sure you're subscribed and be active, and you may just win that giveaway. If you have any requests for what you want to see, please comment down below, and love you guys. Bye.